Yeah, I mean, I can't help thinking when I see them ripping each other's throats out that although it's always been the case that in these things it gets ugly and negativity comes out, it can't have ever been quite as bad as this, and it doesn't seem to be that effective. I mean, Mitt Romney is throwing hundreds of millions of dollars at these things, and he's still struggling to maintain a front-runner position. So how effective is it to carpet-bomb your opponents like this?
I think that Romney has rendered himself unelectable in the general election, and I think Rick Santorum, if he had stayed with the blue-collar narrative, would have been much better off than heading into the religious right territory that turns off moderates. And Newt Gingrich actually had a lot of promise as the idea person, staying positive in most of the early debates is why he had his comeback. But again, the negativity that he was deluged with and then he got angry didn't help him either. Look, Barack Obama has a tough re-election no matter what. This still is a 50-50 divided country. Even right now, President Obama's approval rating is only about 50%. So we Democrats are going to have a tough contest, but it couldn't be going any better from our perspective watching the Republicans destroy each other with character attacks as opposed to debating the issues.